Alan Smith and I have made our journey to be able to describe the action for you. Today, Atletico Madrid versus Valencia. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting your goal, Jan Oblak. Felipe Luis starts with Juan Fran in the fullback positions. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann, partners up front with Kevin Gamero. Valencia will go with this team today. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager. He's had a goal here! What a fine save! I've gone behind for a corner for Valencia. He's in there with a header. It's a fine strike. Not quite what he was hoping for,
but when he's hitting, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Makes a challenge here. Could be dangerous. Physio's done his job here, done a good job. And shoots! He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Cuts off! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Gamero. We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Yeah, he's quite a tough cookie. He doesn't come off unless he is hurting, and clearly he felt he could carry on once he'd been able to run it off on the sideline.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. De Bruyne in front. Oh, here it is. The first goal of the game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
So the first goal is 1-0. Moved around nicely here, but this passing game. Oh, I spotted the pass and cut it out. He's coming forward with some danger. Challenges for the ball. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. Surely the equaliser. It's a corner for Atletico Madrid. Griezmann! Another winsome claim there. Surely they've got to take him off as he went for the shot.
He's not doing his team any favours at all out there, unfortunately.
Koke. Now here's a chance. Here's a chance to attack. Now the shot! Bennett. Terrific stop. Corner for Valencia. They've got it away from the danger. Perez. Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. And in he goes with the tackle. Kevin Gamero. Kevin Gamero! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
For Atletico Madrid, it is going to be a major challenge in the second half. Boy, through. Hit the shot. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value. poor disadvantage at the moment. Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
Oh, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Restarting at 2-0. Diego Godin.
It's looking good, this move.
It's a shot now. Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Here's Zaza. It's the goalkeeper's ball. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Okay. This is an exercise in patience. They try to get an opening. It's a good play until they got that challenge in. And there goes the whistle for half time. And the scoreline. Just going to find out really how good the drainage is here in the second half. It's been pouring through half time. It's still coming down in steroids. The referee has awarded this free kick. What from? And well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Moving forward. With some danger to the opposition now they're here. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Foul against Valencia. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Griezmann! Well, maybe he's being a bit of a fool to himself. He wants to stay on.
I definitely, yeah, but sometimes you've got to be safe with yourself and the manager's got to step in now.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. It's required. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. The substitution about to go ahead for Atletico Madrid. Cut it out. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. It's cut out. Koke! Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all. It's way up the bar. Is Carrasco, Mati Fernandez, Felipe Luis, Fiaga, could be dangerous, good pass, getting it forward, and Atletico Madrid have a substitution in mind. That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line, 20 minutes now. Makes a challenge here, and it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Okay. Mario Suarez. Gone for the through pass. But it's getting very wet down there now, but the pitch at the moment is holding up at the moment,
Well, it is, and it's the kind of conditions that you get mistakes in, and for the defenders, they've just got to concentrate.
Tries the through pass. So for Atletico Madrid, barring a miracle in the closing minutes, we're going to lose this game today. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Kevin Gamero. Attacking well here. Opportunity here. A well saved. Corner for Valencia. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And shoots. Felipe Luis is coming forward with some danger. Atletico Madrid, as many men forward as they can get.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty.
Valencia have got a free kick here. And there we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called the halt at 2-0. Well, this has been a real attacking masterclass.
Yeah, goals, win football matches, and there are plenty of players capable of getting.
It's the old joke, isn't it? Alan, diamonds aren't forever, but he's had a go here. What a fine save.